go.
The numbers mission. What do they mean?
Why is that what I gotta join to? Yeah, the numbers mission. Hey, listen here, Hudson. I'm gonna get redemption.
Mace,
yeah, that's what we're doing.
My friend, tell me, what is left to believe in when you are betrayed by your own? We know that you are.
Can I skip this? We've already seen it. We saw it last.
It's no use. We're out of time. We can't give up now. He was in Fort Cuda. He knows how to translate the codes. He's heard the broadcasts, which we know.
I don't know what I'm doing.
It's all in his head somewhere. He does know where it is.
It's in your head.
We have to get to the bunker. We're at DEFCON 2. You've tried everything. Not yet. I have one more card to play.
No, you
get
don't.
Get out of here, Weaver. Tell them I failed.
You want to
Who are
die
you?
With him? Your choice.
Damn it! Why can't you remember? Reznov's dead, Mason. Did you hear me? He's dead! Weaver's right. We're out of time. The Russians fucked you up. I know you. You're not a traitor.
Yeah, scar on your face, man. Is a f-
You
got knocked the fuck out, foo. Alright, let's go.
The numbers. What are they saying?
I can't run. We go.
Reznov! Where are you? Reznov!
See, a major plot to this would have been Reznov was actually alive the entire time and he's been helping Mason.
Steiner was there! We had to kill Steiner!
Like, that would have been a crazy fucking plot to this, but they keep telling us, oh yeah, he's dead, he's dead. Turns out, man's alive.
When he regains consciousness, double the voltage.
I remember! Yeah, Bakuna!
The scientist has been successfully implanted with the knowledge to translate the number sequences.
So, what is the problem?
His responses to our orders have been sporadic, unpredictable. He shows a remarkable resilience.
Why?
He is unusual.
It's weird.
Atypical.
Out of body experience.
Few men possess such will. Our other test subjects have been far more successful.
If you will not follow the orders embedded in the numbers, then he is of no use to me. He can rot. Take him back to his cell.
Not the pain! Oh my god!
Kind of doing some quickly just do that. 2 seconds, everybody. There we go. Just go again. Ah, yeah, I did that. Ooh. 19, 8, 24, 17, 24, all right, we move. We move at dawn. Where are we going? Into the war room? I'm supposed to go this way. I can see an opening. I can look through. You see it always. I was right.
Kennedy. John. I told you the best we have.
We are in grave danger from the communists. Our very way of life is at risk.
are in grave danger. A mind trip.
Satisfied, Mason.
Пойдем, ракета пошла.
No, not yet. Not until I see the body.
How many times Steiner was at Greenland Island? We had to kill Steiner.
We? Victor Reznov?
What is this?
Oh.
Dragovich brainwashed you, but Reznov had plans of his own.
Mace.
Reznov. How'd you get out of Vakuda? Never thought I'd see you alive. He was never in Vietnam. The real defector with the Nova 6 dossier died during the attack on the MACV. He was never in the rat tunnels.
What the fuck's wrong with you?
I think it actually takes, like, the stuff from there.
He was never at Rebirth Island.
Yeah, I think with Reznov not being alive, that's impressive what Mason did.
Victor Reznov's been dead for 5 years. He died at Vorkuta during the escape. All the years you thought he was with you, that was just in your mind.
I trusted him.
That's why it worked. It was their attempt at MK Ultra. Dragovich programmed you to kill Kennedy, but Reznov sabotaged you. He wanted revenge for all the Dragovich done to him. Dragovich, Kravchenko, Steiner, three new victims. There are gaps in your memory. Periods where you went MIA and we couldn't account for you. But now that the brainwashing's been broken, all that lost time will come back. We need to leave. The Nova 6 strike is imminent. Hundreds of sleeper agents, hidden in every state capital, are about to unleash this poison on your own countrymen. When Steiner died, we lost our key to unlocking the location of number broadcasts. You were programmed at Vorkuta to translate the number codes. Only you can tell us what the codes mean. Nova 6 was just one of the sleeper operations, but I'm sure there were others. Ones we didn't even know about. We have the broadcasts. We play them to you over and over again for hours, but we haven't been able to break through your programming yet. Mason, this is our last shot. Listen, for God's sake, listen again.
21, 7, 21, 4, 2, 14, 3, 14, 7, 18, 13. Kind of look around very slowly.
Can you see this? Do with him what you wish, General. This is my gift to you. In honor of our new relationship.
Vorkuta! You don't know what you did to you.
What happened to that man, Ty?
The subject has been successfully implanted with the knowledge to translate the number sequences.
Station within their quarters.
From now until Project Nova's initiation, all instructions will be broadcast from the result. Our plan to strike at the very heart of the West is now in motion. Await further instructions.
Do with him what you wish, General. Yourself can I give to in honor of our new relationship.
Permanent broadcast station within their quarters.
All instructions will be broadcast from the result. The result.
I know where the number station is. It's a ship. I saw it a long time ago. The Resalca.
Where?
Cuba.
the badass thing right there. He's just like, nope.
We are in grave danger from the communists. Our freedom, our very way of life is at risk.
Our plan to strike at the very heart of the West is now in motion.
He must be stopped, Mason.
He has no fear, no conscience, no weakness.
All across America, the Vovich has sleeper cells waiting for the signal to release the Nova 6.
I'm told that you are the very best that we have. Anywhere.
Dragovich, Dreshenko, Stein.
You will need to be.
These men must die.
Mr. Mason?
There is music that plays.
Roger that, Yankee One. Beginning approach. Mason, your stick. Maintain formation. We're approaching the number station.
There is music that plays, but I don't know if it's gonna let it. I might like it copyrighted. How do I ascend with this? I just kind of look up. Okay.
Taking us closer.
We need to get closer.
Go, go, go!
Weapon free!
RPGs on the bridge.
Thanks for the help, officer. Thank you, team in position. Moving to lower deck.
There we go.
Over. Roger that, Yankee. Alpha team is right behind.
Enemy high! Evasive maneuvers! Evasive action! Yankee 2, fire in the hole!
Oh, that was quick. I died very fast.
Moving to lower decks. Over.
Roger that, Yankee. Alpha team is right behind. Enemy high! Evasive maneuvers! Yankee 2, fire in the hole!
How am I supposed to... How are they supposed to take it out? I think I might be missing something.
Moving to lower decks. Over.
Roger that, Yankee. Alpha team is right behind. Enemy high! Evasive maneuvers! Get down there high! Yankee 2! Fire in the high!
Okay, no, I have to take it out.
Take down that high!
No, I can just fly right through it.
Over. Roger that, Yankee. Alpha team is right behind. Enemy high! Invasive maneuvers! Invasive action! Take down that high!
See, it just melts me quickly.
In position. Moving to lower decks. Over. Roger that, Yankee. Alpha team is right behind. Enemy high! Invasive maneuvers! Yankee 2, fire in the high! Take down that high!
Ah. I completed the objective, but I died.
Moving through deck 2. No sign of the transmitter.
It has to be here.
No, it is. Keep looking.
All right. What the? He's that bitch. That first one, I don't know what happened. Could have been a good multiplayer match, you know? Kinda like how Hijack was. Something just popped up, which just popped up for me. Give me 2 seconds, people. I just love when they don't like to with me, and then it starts typing like, hey, you're typing the wrong stuff. No, I'm not. Hey, Garfield. Oh, shit, that's a nade. That's a nade. Got a rocket. No, I should be dead. Yeah. I just left him behind. In hindsight, it's a bad idea.
We're on our way.
Hang on, my cat decided he wanted to walk where my cord was. There we go. Oh no, you weren't here with me, okay. I thought I ran too fast. Galil's by far best game in the game. Or gun in the game. Bad game in the game. Well, that and a 7-4-U. 7-4-U. Yeah, I see him, but he don't want to come out, so I'm gonna do this. Alright.
There's more to the ship than we thought!
Broadcast station, it's beneath us.
Shit!
Shit, Dragovich is starting the broadcast! Command, this is Alpha 1. We have confirmed the Rusalka is the broadcast source. Bring the airstrike. We're on our way out.
Not yet. We need to find Dragovich.
In less than 15 minutes, the U.S. Navy is going to blow this place apart.
I made the mistake of not confirming the kill 5 years ago at Baikonur.
You sure you're still not brainwashed?
Would it matter? The son of a bitch needs to go down once and for all.
He is right.
Get out of here, Weaver. We're going to finish this.
And we fade to black.
Hudson, you see the buoys?
They have to transmit from the surface. That's why we could never find the broadcast source. The structure below us, it's more than a transmitter.
It's a supply station for the Soviet submarine fleet. Part of Dragovich's plan for invasion. Once the Nova 6 was released,
honestly, it's kind of a good thing that we came down here, because, we knew. Very slow swim. Very slow indeed. You know, you should take this time to like, subscribe. Yeah. Maybe drop a comment, too. You know, tell me your favorite mission. Frankly, mine's for Cuda. Oh, right. That's a lot of damage. It's gonna be fun. Grenade launcher, huh? Yeah, I remember when the drum mag used to have like 100 rounds. I mean, a 75-round drum mag is so pretty. I just kind of reload while I'm gonna die. I died. I shot you. And now we gotta wait on this again. How'd you get behind me? Is there like a door there? See, how the fuck was he able to get behind me?
We need to find Dragovich before they bring the whole place down on top of us.
You are not wrong. This is a breaching clearing. Oh, we got no one here. I'm gonna take a moment and reload and wait for Hudson. Hudson? I feel like this is actually a lot better. I get a new thing right here. I might need more ammo. Yeah, you want to go with them, Hudson?
Keep moving! We need to stop the broadcast!
Contact down!
Confirmed!
Dragovich.
You should have been my finest agent. It would have all been so much simpler.
Dragovich!
It is simple. I'm gonna kill you! Try to fuck with my mind! I swear, you don't know anything! Like turn me against my own! I can make and kill my own president!
Tried?
Yeah, come on!
Come on, Mason! Mason, this way!
I can't make sure. Right behind you, man.
This place is falling apart!
I'm right behind you, I know. Damn, constant explosions.
Mason. You did it, Mason. You did what I could not.
Almost there.
Mason!
It is over. We won.
For now.
Wait. And just like that, we beat Black Ops. Yes. That. Oh. I had no idea about this. Even because most of the time I just say fuck it and skip it. Like so.
Time and the world do not stand still. Change is the law.
And then like every Call of Duty, like every, you know, classic Call of Duty is gonna throw us into the zombies mode. In which we will be doing this, but this is gonna be something else. I got a special little video planned. One of my friends is going to join me. And yes, they're going to actually join this time and not join and then fucking half-ass it. We're going to have fun with it. Me and might be one more. It might be like three of us. So yeah, if you guys enjoy that, you know, fuck it. Like and subscribe. Drop a comment. Maybe give them or me a challenge. But if the video's already done, I kind of have to go. It's either I'll go back and do it by myself or I'll ask them to redo it with me. But yeah, I'm out.